Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to create Twitter account using phone number. So here you guys can see I'm going to use Google Chrome, okay, and I'm on Android device. I'm actually using emulator, so it's basically Android device, okay, so whatever you say. So I'm going to Twitter now, click on that. And here you can see you will find sign up option, and it's telling you, it will tell you to give your name, and which I also have given, and you guys need to put your phone number here. And here you can see that use email instead. So if you want to sign up using email, you also can set this click on that use email instead button. You guys can log in or sign up using email, okay. So you guys need to give your date of birth. I'm just giving my date of birth. Which is November 28th, and which will be 2000, okay. And you guys need to click on set. Now you guys need to press next. Now here you can see it's telling you to customize your experience, track where you see your Twitter content across the web. Click on next, and you guys need to click on sign up. And here you can see it's telling you to verify your phone, so make sure you have the device and the phone number which you are using for registration or signing up, okay. Now here you can see we sent you a code, so they actually sent the code, and you guys need to put the verification code in this box, and you guys need to click on next, and you guys need to set up the password, okay. So it's telling you to make sure it's 8 characters or more, okay. So I'm just giving my password. Now after that you need to select your profile picture, and you need to follow the basic things later, okay. So you can give your bio. I'm just showing you guys, I'm just giving a simple bio. I am a student, okay. You can write whatever you want. I'm just showing you guys how you can do this. Now here you can see it's telling you to what are you interested in. You can select music, your gaming, and you know, business, finance, technology, and lot more things you have available to set up, okay. And after setting, you guys need to click on next, and here you can see this is suggesting you to follow some you know, account, and you can just do follow, and I'm just skipping everything, okay. So that's how you have to create a new Twitter account using phone number. So I hope you guys you understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.